So here we are going to talk about the F factor. So F factor is associated with F plasmid, which is also known as the 14.